In this video, we will show you how to set up the access point router. When your router has limit coverage, you can set up the other routers in access point mode. The AP router connects to the primary router or modem with wire cable, and it will help to extend the network coverage. Set new router as access point mode. First, connect access point routers to your laptop via wired or wireless connection. Open a browser and go to router setting page. You will enter quick internet setup page. You can switch operation mode to access point mode here. After the setup completes, please create a Wi-Fi network name and password for this access point router. Create router account. Click Next to complete. Connect to routers. Next, we need to connect the access point router to the primary router with network cable. You can plug the network cable into any port of the access point router. Connect to the network through AP router. Connect to the Wi-Fi that you just set for your access point router, and you can enjoy the network with stable signal. Confirm the access point router mode. You can double check if the access point router is successfully switched to access point mode in the settings page. The setting page can be accessed through ASUS Device Discovery. Please click the tag to check installation steps for this app. Enjoy the stable wireless connection everywhere at your place. Welcome to subscribe our ASUS support channel. We're happy to provide you with more useful information.